Hey, what's going on YouTube? So today, I'm sorry it's been a while since you all have seen my face come up on anything new or on a different day. I was in Ohio for an entire week. I had to do training for a franchise we were building. But I have great news. While I was gone, I got a package from Mr. Tom McDonald himself. And this is for the new CDs. So let's get this opened. There they are. So we have both Renegade and The Revolution. Now I'm still waiting on Tom to get back to me on whether or not I'm allowed to react to these because he's not doing digital copies with them at all. So I am going to hold off on that. I'm going to reach out to him again and see if I get a response. But we now have the new Renegade hoodie. There it is. I didn't get the big packs because I didn't feel like spending $300 because I've been spending a lot of money lately. But it is what it is. But on top of all of that, I'm finally home. I'm good. Everything's ready to go. And while I was gone, I heard about this kid called Nasty C. And apparently Nasty C is from South Africa, I'm pretty sure. And he's kind of up and coming over there. So we're going to check him out today. And I want to see what you all feel about him. So we're going to go ahead and jump right on into this. I hope you all enjoy it. And let's get to it. Alrighty. Like I said, we are getting into this one. This is Nasty C. And the song is called Jack. So we're going to see what he has to say. I'm excited to hear it. I hope you are as well. And let's get into this. I love this beat.
Miles Lee shot it.
I used to have Jack in the fridge in the bank. I'm not going back. I had bed bugs, I had roaches and rats. I'm not going back. Making this cheese cannot be this easy. It must be a catch. I'm spending and making it back. So maybe it's balancing that. I used to have Jack in the fridge in the bank. I'm not going back. I had bed bugs, I had roaches and rats. I'm not going back. Making this cheese cannot be this easy. There must be a catch. I'm spending and making it back. So maybe it's balancing that. I used to have.
They know I switch the time zone and bring that shit home. They tipping their hats. I don't want none in return from none of my bros for scratching their backs. Some people wanna be clones to each his own. Go get you some racks. They going nowhere too fast. Only God knows how they crash. Soon as I found me a window, I got it where I fit in. If I make somebody a widow, she gon' have us some millies. More money, more problems, but fuck it, we'll take it. We used to be broke, it was shitty. Can't be a nobody in my own city. I ride like the mayor, my windows are tinted. These people ain't playing my songs out of pity.
Alright, so already, I'm gonna bring this back a little bit so I can hear a little bit more. But from him talking about, you know, coming from absolutely nothing, like, I came up in Northeast KC. I don't know how many of you all know anything about Kansas City, but it is not a safe city to live in. And Northeast was not the safest back in the 90s and early 2000s. And I went from Kansas City to Grandview and dealt with all that my whole childhood, dealt with, you know, we had rats in the house. A lot of my other friends' houses, they had, you know, rats and roaches and everything else. And you get out of that lifestyle and you really don't want to go back. And him talking about all of his friends wanting to be dripped up and telling him, you know, if you want to be dripped up, you need to go out there and get you a bag. Like, he's just saying, you know, I'm not going to bring you up with me if you're not going to work for it. And I can respect that. And this kid, you know, you could tell he's not that old. And he's already got a really, really solid head on his shoulders. And this beat, I absolutely love it. His style is very, very clean. It's very articulated. I absolutely love this. I might be reacting to a few more of him. But yeah, this dude, you could tell he's come up through some shit. You could definitely tell.
It's easy. It must be a catch. I'm spending and making it back. So maybe it's balancing that. I used to have Jack in a fridge in a bank. I'm not going back. I had bed bugs. I had roaches and rats. I'm not going back.
Oh, and I've also had bed bugs before. And I will tell you, if you have ever lived with bed bugs, that is the worst damn experience you will ever have in your life. It sucks.
Making this cheese cannot be this easy. There must be a catch. I'm spending and making it back. So maybe it's balancing that. I used to have.
They know I switch the time zone and bring that shit home. They tipping their hats. I don't want none in return from none of my bros for smashing their backs. Some people wanna be clones to each his own. Go get you some racks. They going no way too fast. Only God knows how they crash. Soon as I found me a window, I got it where I fit in. If I make somebody a widow, she gon' have us some millies. More money, more problems, but fuck it, we'll take it. We used to be broke, it was shitty. Can't be enough.
I do like that line. That line right there. If I make somebody a widow, she'll be living with some racks. Basically saying, you know, he understands the life he's living. He understands that there's shit that's going to happen. But if he has to take somebody from their wife, he's going to make sure that they're taken care of. And that's old OG shit. That's old gangster shit. I really like this. Hold up.
As I found me a window, I got it where I fit in. If I make somebody a widow, she gon' have us some millies. More money, more problems, but fuck it, we'll take it. We used to be broke, it was shitty. Can't be a nobody in my own city. I ride like the mayor, my windows tinted. These people ain't playing my songs out of pity. They actually genuinely fucking with me. They pay me in 10s, 20s, 100s, 50s. I'm taking it all cash, I ain't picky. Don't give me no hard pass, let me figure it out. I'm not a liability, nigga. I hustle like I got a mini me. Nigga, it's tall racks till infinity.
I used to have Jack in the fridge in the bank. I'm not going back. I had bed bugs, I had roaches and rats. I'm not going back. Making this cheese cannot be this easy. There must be a catch. I'm spending and making it back. So maybe it's balancing that. I used to have Jack in a fridge in a bank. I'm not going back. I had bed bugs, I had roaches and rats. I'm not going back. Making this cheese cannot be this easy. There must be a catch. I'm spending and making it back. So maybe it's balancing that. I used to have.
Well, I thoroughly enjoyed that. I'm definitely gonna be checking out some more of his stuff. That was absolutely amazing for somebody who's just coming up. Generally, you don't hear anything like that until they've already been in the industry for a while, and he's just now starting to make a name for himself. I think he's right at about 2 million followers right now. But I hope you all enjoyed. Also, another thing that's coming up here very, very soon that I figured I would go ahead and let you all know now is coming up soon. We have a new type of content that will be coming to the channel as well. The franchise that we purchase, part of the franchise that we purchase is also going to be like aerial drone footage and stuff like that. So if y'all like aerial drone footage, it'll be something cool for you all to check out. I also eventually might bring some gaming back into this, but I don't really know how I'm feeling about that. I used to do gaming back in the past, for those of you all who do not know that. I might bring some of it back. I don't really know. But the drone footage, like if I do drone footage, I might do some of it where I talk over it and some of it where I don't. Or I might do like drone footage in the background while I react to a video that has no music video to it, so that way it's original content and I'm still utilizing it as a reactional style based video. So if you all would like that, let me know in the comments. Thank you all again for tuning in for another video. I hope you all enjoyed Nasty C. If you all did, please do leave it in the comments. Let me know, because the only way I know what you all like is if you tell me. So go ahead and leave a big old thumbs up. If you are new here, please do hit the sub button. It does mean a lot. We are growing very, very rapidly, and I would like to see us be able to get to a point to where we can monetize the channel so we can start to get promoted a little bit more. But that is going to be the end of me for this video. I hope you all enjoyed. I hope you all have a great rest of your day, and I will catch you in the next video. Peace. Pull out the coupe at the lot.